right, thank you, Vicky. Well, Tom has left me. He is actually outside and downstairs getting ready for Food Truck Friday. Tom?
Yeah, we have a very interesting food truck today, the Farm to Truck Food Truck, and Jason Woodside runs it, and he's with me here this morning. Talk about the concept, because as we're going to look at this food in a minute, you've really looked for some unique and different ideas.
Well, yeah, we really just want to differentiate ourselves from other food trucks. Our goal is to be almost more of a restaurant on wheels. Mm-hmm. We want something for everybody. And ultimately, I'm just not in love with any one dish enough to choose one concept to marry the truck to.
Right. And when you say farm to truck, you're talking about locally getting most of the stuff you'll sell is from the area.
Absolutely. All of our meat is sourced from within Colorado. We use Berkshire pork. Mm-hmm. And as many people would say, Colorado lamb's the best in the world.
Well, let's take a look at some of them, because this is a monster. This looks great, but tell us what's in there.
So this sandwich is actually named after my very good friend, Alex. He used to work on the truck, and he came up with it one night. It's got fried chicken, a fried egg, bacon, mozzarella cheese, and a house-made pickled pepper aioli, and a sambal, which is an Indonesian chili sauce.
That sounds like that might have a couple of calories in it.
It's definitely got a few.
But I bet you people love it, right? It's probably one of your more popular items.
Oh, especially at the bars. It's a huge seller at the bars. Not so much at the farmer's markets.
But if you want a healthier option, tell me what's in the salad.
Well, the salad is a roasted butternut squash and frise, and it has locally sourced butternut squash and Gala apples, as well as locally sourced feta cheese, some organic frise and arugula. Both of those come out of California.
I see we have some bacon on the next sandwich. What else is in that sandwich?
Oh, that is our Denver Bacon Company BLT. Mm-hmm. It has some locally grown heirloom tomatoes, the same pickled pepper aioli you'd find on some of our other sandwiches, some perfect thick-cut maplewood smoked bacon, arugula, basil, and extra virgin olive oil.
All right, the next plate, very simple. We have a sausage and a little sauce. Tell me what that is.
Well, we make our own sausages. We try to make a different batch every week. Mm-hmm. This one is a garlic and lemongrass, wow. And it's served with our Indonesian sambal. So that's
nice.
Tomato, chili, garlic, onion, and sweetened soy sauce.
And at the end there, it looks like a burger, but I'm sure it's more than just a plain hamburger.
Oh, it's definitely more than just a hamburger. It's actually our best seller by about 2-to-1 ratio. It's a Colorado lamb with a mint aioli, locally sourced goat cheese, deep fried onion straws, and some arugula.
If people want to find the Farm to Truck food truck, where do they normally see you?
Well, we like to work outside of a lot of breweries, especially during Great American Beer Fest this weekend.
Right, big weekend.
We're going to be at Epic Brewery tonight, and last night and every Thursday we're at Station 26 Brewery. We really like working at both of those places. We're trying out a few others here or there. This weekend we'll be at Four Noses in Broomfield and Denver Beer Company's new canning facility.
All right. Well, it's going to be interesting for people to check out the Farm to Truck food truck. Jason running the show, but you can find out more information about where they will be and what their full menu is on our website at kwgn.com. Kim, do you have any particular requests? Is there one item here that caught your eye?
Lamb burger?
The lamb burger. I figured that's why it's the best seller, he said. Well, we'll bring some up in a minute. You get a chance to check it out in person.
You got any quinoa for me? Kale
chips? You got the salad for you, Chris.
All right,
there's
bring it on
nice,
up,
the
Tom.
Butternut squash salad. There's no meat there.
Done and done. That's called breakfast.
Okay, thanks,
salad
Tom.
For breakfast. Hey, entertainment on your Friday morning. Thank the Lord it is Friday. And let's talk about Hollywood. Not just out there in Tinseltown. Right here in Colorado.